we achieved a major milestone where we began treatment of a patient in the Middle East at Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi. We have now taken our study beyond the shores of the United States.
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Raza Bokhari. He is the CEO of Medicus Pharma. And Dr. Bokhari, good to see you again. How are you?
Thank you, Steve. Good to see you too. Always a pleasure to be back in your program.
Yeah, well, the company has pretty significant news out right now. We've talked in the past about your SkinJect phase two clinical trial that's going on, and a milestone's been met now with the first patient. So I'll let you take it from there.
Thank you again, Steve. Indeed, we are very excited at Medicus Pharma. We continue to advance forward in our clinical development program to bring to market a novel non-invasive treatment for non-melanoma skin diseases, particularly basal cell carcinoma, using our patent-protected microneedle arrays that are tip-loaded with doxorubicin. We, since coming on the scene, hit the ground running, started a 90-patient study in the United States and 9 sites, and now, which is now more than 75% patients are randomized. We achieved a major milestone where we began treatment of a patient in the Middle East at Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi. So we have now taken our study beyond the shores of the United States and now are what we believe an international study. As you would agree that basal cell carcinoma is not just an American problem, it's a global problem. Wherever there is sun and ultraviolet radiation and exposed skin surface, that's the breeding ground for this most common cancer.
Yeah, so we've talked in the past that your phase one was all the safety and tolerability. So what is phase two looking at? What are the sort of things you're looking at?
So we took control of this asset. Our investment thesis was based on the phase one safety study that was completed in 2021, where 6 of the 13 patients showed complete clinical response. We have been very bullish about this non-invasive alternative because this kind of cancer, which is 5 million cases in the United States, 30 plus million around the world, has a cost of about $15 plus billion, is only treated through surgical intervention. And we are what we believe are very close now to have a breakthrough, a novel therapy that we believe will certainly get approved as we continue to achieve these milestones, especially on the heels of our Type C meeting response from the FDA, where the pathway to registration now is very clear. That represents a lot of cost saving, and indeed, this is a novel therapy that we hope should come to the market sooner rather than later.
So as we mentioned, the first patient now is on that. Does it become easier to identify those patients now once you have one within the program?
It certainly builds momentum. It's a 36-patient study. It is at a premium institution, globally recognized Cleveland Clinic, and their facility in Abu Dhabi. There is the principal investigator alongside 5 additional investigators, American Hospital, Dubai, Sheikh Shakbout Medical Center, Burjeel Health System. So all the premium institutions are collaborating to get this 36-patient study completed as quickly as it can. So it is a 1,000-mile journey, but I think we are now are more forward, have taken more than first few important first steps. So we are on our way to bringing to market a novel, non-invasive treatment that would, what we hope will reshape the way non-melanoma skin diseases are treated around the world, especially in the United States.
Yeah, and obviously it starts with the enrollment at first patient, which has now happened. So, Dr. Bokhari, thank you so much. Good to catch up with you, and we'll talk soon.
Thank you so much, Steve, for having me back on your program.
All right, Dr. Raza Bokhari, the CEO of Medicus Pharma.